Good luck in the filler. I hope you hit something great in the break. This is a chance to get in the break for really cheap. And we have six owner names that are in the filler. 2, 4, 6. And two winners. So let's see out of this list here who's getting in the break for dirt cheap. 7 times through. Good luck. Lucky number 7. All right, so there it is. Carter E, you're in the break. You just won 2 spots for dirt cheap in the filler. Congratulations. And Top Scrum, good luck in the break that is really close to ripping. We're down to 2 spots left in the rip. So that's exciting. Oh, okay, looks like maybe it's closed out now. So I'll just continue on here. So Carter, to answer your question, it looks like you did good in the filler. You won 2 in the filler. You had 2 originally. So yeah, it looks like you did really good. Now you have a total of 6 spots in the break because you did take the last 2 there. And so yeah, you've got 6 spots in the rip. So congratulations winning. You got 4 spots regular. Congrats winning also 2 more from the filler. And now we're all sold out. So let's do a random here and let's find out who gets what teams in the rip. Every spot is worth 2 teams in the break. So we're going to be randoming the owner name 7 times. And then we'll come back and randomize the team 7 times and see how things stack up. Hope. Good luck, my friend. Lucky number 7. So that's just the first random, and we'll be starting with a team random in a moment. Hey Luke, this is our second box. So you were in 128, filler B 128. And I'll link that video up for you in just a second. All right, here we go, 7 times through. Lucky number 7. All good, my brother. Yankees for Carter E. Boom. Blue Jays, Craig. Oh my, what is going to happen in this break? White Sox, Carter. Let's see what we can pull in this thing, man. Braves, Sean Cass. I'm going to put this in alphabetical order by team name and all. And boom, let's get to the break. So this is big right here. I don't know what to expect to come out. The last one was a rookie autograph, but it wasn't a parallel. It was a base rookie auto for Seattle. Who knows though, what is going to happen here? Let's find out. And some Topps Chrome Black. Start with the pack. Let's get that pack opened up. Kyle Lewis for the Mariners. Man, these cards, they look so great. Ooh, it looks like we have a whitish parallel back in the back there. Nice Ian Anderson for the Braves owner. Rookie. Sean Cavs. Ian Anderson rookie. Here's a parallel. Aaron Judge. Oh, nice. All right, Yankees. New York. Carter. With an Aaron Judge. 133 of 199. And now it is one slabbed hit in here, so you just never know what is it going to be. And I hope it's a big parallel. I hope it's something really nice in here. It is a rookie card. Oh my, good luck. All right, here we go. What's it going to be? Nate Pearson for the Blue Jays. Toronto hits in the box break. Congratulations to Craig. Craig, you are pulling this thing, and you come away with a Pearson rookie. Toronto Blue Jays. Nice hit. So this is a base as well. This is another base. But really nice looking cards in Topps Chrome Black, and that's an awesome rookie card to have factory sealed. Everything else, way to go. Hope. Way to go for Mr. Craig. And I hope we get a monster 101 hit in one of these breaks of Topps Chrome. Right, you see like a 101 or something out of here. But a pretty good Toronto Blue Jays rookie.